Hello, I'm Jonathan Hollander, and I'm Artistic Director and Founder of Battery Dance here in New York City. And I'm here with Romanian dancer Razvan Stoyan, who has been part of Battery Dance in one way or another since the year 2013. Tell us about your trajectory, Razvan.
Well, it's very beautiful to go back to that place and time, because that was the first time when I got in touch with the company, with Battery Dance Company, and with American dancers. And I was so inspired and so motivated that we fell in love right at the
first. It was our first date.
It was our first date. It was very successful. It inspired me so much that it motivated me to get here and to work here and to explore my artistry and to also dig in and learn the culture more and more. And, you know, spread my wings, let's say, let's call it that.
Well, when I think of the different projects that you've done with us, we've been able to present your choreography most recently in two ways at the 39th Annual Battery Dance Festival. The beautiful duet that was sponsored by the Romanian Cultural Institute with you and the wonderful dancer from Romania, Ana Maria Lucasiu. And also a piece that you made for four dancers for Battery Dance itself that was premiered on the stage at the Battery Dance Festival. And then an earlier piece that you made, a duet. So each part of your artistry, I think, has been showcased here in New York at Battery Dance. Then I also think about our travels to Sri Lanka, to South Korea, to Germany, where you not only appeared on stage, but you led workshops, the same workshop that you had been part of in Bucharest in the first place.
That's very true. That's very true. And it's beautiful to think about where we started in this collaboration and where what we achieved. Being now in front of the workshop and not a participant anymore, it gives me that motivation that I got from the dancers in the beginning. And having the opportunity to shape and to lead these young generations of dancers, it's absolutely great. So I'm extremely grateful to have this position and this collaboration between.
Well, I think it's what we call a win-win situation.
That is.
And I think it also shows how harmonious Romanian and Americans can be with each other and achieve higher goals just by being together and having this kind of collaboration.
Exactly true.